My driving force, the inner motivation, has always been cultural development, and I'm using culture in a very broad sense. Culture is what we say, what we do, and what we aim to do. And I've always felt that what I had imbibed, I should seek to pass on to others. And hence, teaching in a broad sense has always been the driving force.